believe him, but I guess he must be sick too.
To you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow. It's the only thing that brings a smile to my face.
Wait till he comes this way and blow his head off?
That's the plan. Sounds like it'll be easy. If Batman really is sick, he'll make mistakes. We'll be right here to show him not to mess with Joker.
Is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
I'm stuck in Arkham City and Joker's still telling me what to do. Nothing changes.
I don't think so.
Look out! Batman's here!
Thank you.
stupid enough to mess with me.
About Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah.
What's the bat doing here?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save her. Quinn even had me torture some lady captain to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Normal.
troops, this is General Jay with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. I can hear you all.
Now, we want the Joker to keep winning, so you're gonna tell us it.
Look out, it's Batman!
CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday you looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God. I mean, who the hell wants Harley and Joker? Between you and me?
Huh?
I've got this way covered.
I've got the door.
Telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up. Cool.
Did someone just get taken out down there?
Have you found them? Mine in position. Priming now. He went! Hide in the darkness all you like!
Boom! One man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time.
You heard the joke! There's someone here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
How's he doing?
He's back! Huh? Back!
Batman's out of the picture. We actually win it.
I worked out how to beat them.
is the Gargoyles, right? I just need to take them out too. Boom! Batman's on the ground, and I'm putting the bullet through his brain.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you.
Spice things up.
What are you waiting for? Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.